Went to bed early last night. It was good sleeping. My nose is so greasy though for some reason. I don't know why. Why is my nose so greasy? I had a dream me and Larry Anderson were trying to take a selfie together. My other dream was I was at some big giant house doing a safety check, and this guy looked like Rob Zombie, and he kept trying to get me to stay there and swim in the swimming pool. I didn't want to. I had some other dream where I had like this huge forehead. Wait, I do have a huge forehead. Went to bed like at 9:30 p.m., which is crazy on a Friday. And then my back hurts so bad because I had like 10 hours of sleep. My back is killing me. I had another dream, like this neighborhood kid or whatever was trying to be my friend. I'm like, dude, I don't want any friends. What the fuck? Get out of here. He kept following me around though. So I was like, Jesus. So I finally just shut the door and told Liz, like, dude, don't answer the door. This guy is like stalking me. At least today I might clean the house, do some deep cleaning. Yeah, I might shave my mustache off. Oh no, I'm not gonna shave my fucking mustache off. Hell nah. Hell nah!